The great thing about design technology, for instance, as a discipline, is that it allows young people to relate the academic subjects, which can be a bit dry, whether it's maths or physics or chemistry, to making things work, to creating solutions that they can get excited by.
There's no other subject that takes all of these skills and then still promotes creativity and those thinking skills. Teaching children to think for themselves is absolutely vital.